know Charles Darwin. Luckily, he's not the only.
Show in Atlanta not too long ago, and the comedy club, little 250 seat comedy club, and that I'd been banned from for 10 years for bad behavior. And I didn't even argue when they did it either. That's how bad the behavior was.
I don't remember seeing it on the highway.